That happened this year. We need the war, crime, and the violence to stop. West Indies in their eyes.